the other guy said, you mean hysterical? I said, no, historical. She remembers every single thing I ever did. Through the blood of Jesus Christ, we are forgiven and we're empowered to forgive one another. And the way my esteemed colleague said to have a happy ever after is that you rely on the living God and you forgive one another. On the night that our Lord was to be betrayed, after giving thanks, he took the bread and he broke it. And he said, this is my body which is broken for you. Do this in remembrance of me. And in the same way, he took the cup and he said, this is my blood which is shed for the forgiveness of your sins. Do this in remembrance of me. And as often as you eat of this bread and drink of this cup, you proclaim our Lord's death and resurrection until he returns. And you are enabled through the power of God's living Holy Spirit to love each other as Christ has commanded you. Would you pray with me, please? Lord, thank you that you have brought together your sheep and Aaron. And now, O God, as they partake of the bread and the cup, would you so fill them with the empowering of your Holy Spirit that their marriage would be a witness that you are at the very center of both of their lives individually and together. In Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. I'm going to have you take a piece of the bread individually, representing your own individual need for the living God, but then together to dip it in the cup.
Testament, the people of Israel says God is the husband of Israel. In the New Testament, Apostle Paul says Jesus Christ is the bridegroom and we are the bride. Here these two people have to play a great role in their life to show that love towards each other. May the Lord sanctify the rings that they have exchanged. May you honor the promises and vows and covenants you have made, not just before men, but before God. Promises are easily broken, forgotten, but the vows and covenants you have taken before the God Almighty will remind you at all times that you are made for each other and you are supposed to honor it. Don't take each other for granted. Respect each other. Be polite to each other. Whenever the people see, they will see that the love of Christ dwells in you. May the Lord bless you, keep you, and sanctify you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.